Sabrina, don't just stare at it, eat it.
I am ready for love. Why are you hiding from me? I'll quickly give my freedom to be held in your captivity.
Smell in the air, the smell of the best wind. I feel something inside, but I don't understand the connection. And I don't understand how nature causes my emotional interception from the reptiles that can disappear to the doves that represent heaven. So I used to believe my grandmother was my mom, and I'm still reminded. But what is it that connects the dimension we're in to the one that's behind it? See, that's what I mean when I tell you the connection's confusing. And if I found the plug, it still wouldn't help. I don't know what connection it's using. It's the connection. Connection. It's the connection. Last year, I almost felt rich. I had a girlfriend, lost my girlfriend, and now I feel like shit, but another keeper just walked my way, and she's taken out, but I can feel it. She'll be mine one day, but if not, I'll never cry, cause I was loved by the world. I was loved by the trees. I was loved by the lake. I was loved by the squirrels, and I don't know what I'm feeling or what realm this feeling comes from, and the more I think about it, the more my understanding becomes undone. And every time I come close to the final mental stage, I end up in square one. And for the well-being of my love, for that, I don't know its inception. And I feel something inside, but I don't understand the connection. The day I found drugs was the day I fell in love, because the feeling of being above is reminiscent to a bleeding dove. This world transform into digital, but the drugs reactivate my three-dimensional mental tentacles. Everything becomes less difficult. This system is teaching us to be cynical, but the pressures of sobriety, my life is simply better without them. I go to a beautiful place where the rain jumps to the sky, but next to you, I'm just staring at houses. And I never thought a polluted mind would make so much sense, and I never thought there was another place that my mind can commence, cause when my eyes became dense, I could've stood side by side with Gaben, and directly behind Satan, and behind me is the untaken, and I'm taking them to be taken, because I was mistaken as a guy who couldn't be taken from his mental station of hatred displayed in cages. But lately, I've heard a lot of phrases of these places, and you don't need a spaceship. You just need an imagination to understand your own creations and indulge in rehabilitation. The weather in this place has no calculation, and the navigation has no calibration, and it kinda works in stages, cause their patience doesn't turn into frustration, and the empty emotions run for ages until they're stopped by good graces. It's the connection. The violence I feel inside me is now practiced in another realm. I feel myself coming down, and I don't feel better now. My helpless sounds grow more and more silent, like opposite kettle sounds. My vibrantly audible and dismantling metal Beretta sounds. And since the world changed, there's no directions to die and go to heaven with five-letter weapons and a mind of pure aggression. And the silent and dormant of essence, I'm violent but purely subjected, and law books don't determine my actions. And the first time I held a gun, I didn't need practice. It's the connection. The connection. Thank you for listening.